So when I say go, that's when we start the movie Samurai Showdown.
Can't wait.
The motion picture.
I'm actually excited.
I am DJ alongside.
No.
What's your name should I use?
Whatever the fucking name you want.
I'm Jake.
And.
I'm Leon, a constant.
And.
I'm Bab.
And.
I'm Broku.
He's new, but he's replacing other. and our special guest tonight for Crash and Bash.
Unwitting guest.
I guess it technically is a Crash and Bash because it's based on a fighting game.
And we start the movie.
He's never, like,
now.
We improvise all the time, so okay. It's going to be fun.
Yeah, raise the volume.
Improvising, is that what you call it?
Yes.
Oh.
Seeing something like, oh,
we're doing this. Oh. I mean, oh shit, is this Berserk? Look at the still images.
Yeah.
Is this Samurai Deeper Kyo?
Cut them down.
I actually hope.
Is this Peacemaker Kuragane?
Please don't tell me this is. Oh.
Shogun's forces engage the rebel army.
And Shimbara. Oh, it's Nakaruru.
Rock is freaking.
She's popping off. Ah, we gotta get out of here.
Green hell.
Wow.
Seal of Ambrosia.
So yeah, improvising. Nothing has happened and already autistic screeching.
Oh no.
You said it, boy!
Oh boy. Galfred's actually my favorite character.
Wait, San Francisco? What year is this?
Yes.
I thought this said South Carolina for one of them. The South Carolina
what
territory.
Year is this? It said the 15th year of the Daimyo. No, fucking, no, because at the very least, Andrew Jackson is in one of the games.
Yeah.
So it's about 1800.
That's accurate.
Accurate?
Yeah, DJ Khaled, accurate.
Oh.
That's accurate.
Hold on.
Like, then, San Francisco, this should be, like, the Industrial Revolution.
No, it's, like, 1860.
Better volume.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Why is it escalating so fast? Like, we got a lightning-fast view of all the characters, and now this.
Evil force.
Is Nobunaga's castle exploding?
Probably.
Oh, there we go. Jesus.
I mean, if it's...
Bring back the husks.
That's some quality.
I mean, if it's that late, Nobunaga...
Look at these quality husks.
Nobunaga cares about history.
Nobunaga was the boss of the fourth game, wasn't he? No, fifth.
The IWGP US title.
Oh, blue flame, that means it's the hottest it can be.
It's That's white flame.
It's the second hottest it can be.
Come out!
Sheshiro!
Maxashiro!
Who am I? Is that Basara?
This feminine son of a bitch.
Much earlier than I expected, Homaru. Are you alone?
Are you alone? Yes, I'm alone.
Like, you were... Where, who else
whatever.
Is here?
But me, Honor, I can barely hear them.
Traitor! How can you do Traitor!
Why have you broken the shields holding a fruit? Soon you will learn which god has the greater power.
Mine.
More exhibition.
Challenge me.
Exposition. Exposition, there we go.
Is she even a boss?
What was that sound effect?
And furthermore, that's a he.
For me?
Damn it.
Ready for round two?
It's the dude with the orb.
Oh, that's not Amakusa.
Yeah.
Oh. It's Shiro.
Shiro Amakusa.
Oh.
A coaching?
Oh. You have to actually hide it in there.
Aren't you just a
showing off.
They have Yu-Gi-Oh faces.
They kind of do.
They really do. Oh, God.
That's why. Oh, God.
I sacrifice Hamaru!
That was just a run-on sentence.
It was.
This is bad. I could tell. Old anime face.
Oh, God, that grin looks like Joey Wheeler's chin.
Oh, man.
Oh my god.
Big pointy face.
They're the Power Rangers. They all came from
my friends are here.
Why have you broken it?
Why have you broken it?
I don't understand it. His power is not the charm.
Why have you betrayed us?
Why have we
I'm American.
Wait, does he have a British accent?
I think it's... Oh, God, it's British-American.
Well, we had a back then.
That's actually what they... That's what KOF 14 players wanted them to do to Nakaruru.
I'll stop you somehow.
Did he say single?
Dang you! What if he just died in the beginning of the movie?
Did we skip to the end of the movie? Like, what?
No, Ukiyo hasn't shown up yet. They're actually just killing off all the main characters. They're gonna introduce a brand new crew for the movie. We've never seen
it. I am an SNK boss!
I'm mad they're literally just the Samurai Showdown Rangers.
Oh my god, I was right.
Oh, they're being morphed back.
They're going back in time to become even stronger.
Oh, she's sacrificing all those monsters.
Let your souls escape!
Are they forming the Megazord?
They literally, because they were all on different parts of the world, they immediately go to Japan. Like, can we talk about that?
That's where the evil is.
But shut up! Can we gotta go evil. Talk about that for a second?
There were just too many. Even I couldn't hold all of them.
Why can't I hold all these souls?
That's all right.
And I will be waiting. I, an unfolded.
I.
Lord of darkness.
So they're gonna be reborn in 100 years.
As the same people.
Ambrosia, Lord of Darkness,
and brought back.
I guess that's how the timeline makes no sense. They skipped 100 years.
I guess.
Oh God, war.
War never changes.
Oh, there it is.
Jesus.
Amatsu Shiro Toki. That's not what.
Okay. Oh God, who cares?
I don't even think.
Samurai Pizza Cats.
Can this be an original villain? I think it is.
Who do you call if you want some pepperoni?
That did not sound like Amakusa.
Shamaru.
Unless that's just the dub.
They probably thought it was a girl.
What?
I don't blame them.
Mm-hmm. It's fine.
100 years later.
Oh, you know, it
everything
passed.
Everything looks fine.
They definitely thought it was a girl because freaking Hamaru said,
"You witch! You warlock!"
Look at that lip sync.
Is that nicotine caffeine?
Samael.
It might be.
Oh god, this animation's fucking awful.
It is. Look at that 10 frame bull.
Yeah, use that same frame.
Please show it again. Wait, the boy.
Oh, he was reborn immediately.
The boy.
Not immediately, it's been 100 years, weren't you reading?
Yep. Look at how buff I am.
He's so buff, he's taking on a buff.
I think the bull was breathing like a human.
This actually looks like the same team who did the fucking Art of Fighting movie.
Because it probably was.
What just happened to his neck?
What did he do, actually?
Yeah!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Behave yourself, okay?
Shut up!
I've learned.
Why did
for teaching I understand me my now.
You gotta catch the things you threw up, idiot.
Why'd that bull become very bishy?
Very pretty bull.
Very, very, very bishy, bishy, bishy.
What a great guy.
Congratulations!
And then the bull fucks off.
Yep.
You saved us. You saved our lives.
You saved our lives, Bull.
I did.
Bye. I did.
Bye.
The sound level.
Oh, look, it's terrible. The guy. it was the guy.
Wait, can we go back? Hold on. What do you
we
say?
We can't go back.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Reasonable, I can't hear. I can't hear him over your laughing.
It's Poppy.
Oh.
What's wrong, Poppy?
It's Poppy now.
Now with actual dog noises.
Dog!
It's a dojo.
Is it?
It's a dojo.
Huh.
Fighting school. Can't anyone here beat me?
This is a fighting school. Why did he say ooh, but his mouth went ah.
Ooh. Would that be him?
I love how dry he is. How dry Galfred is.
Hey, what's going on? You'll never defeat us.
Could that be him?
Close.
Oh
Sloppy.
Sloppy.
Not available.
He's gonna use this foot from the Japanese province of Texas.
Oh, is that how he gets his sword?
This game's over. I'll take the sign out front as a souvenir.
Okay.
Bye.
He's good, but he's not a samurai.
He's not that one.
Neither are you.
Oh, don't critic, no.
I'm going to enjoy her terrible French accent.
I am too.
This sound leveling is awful. Like, it's not even just us talking over them. Some characters legit sound lower than others, or sound like they're using completely different mics.
Because they probably are.
Particularly Charlotte. I don't understand a single fucking word she's saying.
Because she's French.
I know, but her mic is shit.
It wouldn't help.
It kind of sounds like she's using a box for a microphone. Like...
They probably all legitimately did it at different studios.
I feel like that must have to be what
or
it has
at their
be.
House.
That's also not... This is beyond...
I mean, do you think this actually had a budget of any money?
No. Oh shit, earthquake. And the green guy.
I don't remember his name either.
With the claw.
Might as well have been done by Amari.
I am Amatsushiro. I have lived 100 years.
Amatsushiro.
Hello.
Now, with our god,
OG villain.
We shall rule the world. This is our destiny.
Thanks, asshole.
Yes.
I'm kidding.
Is there any news?
Oh, this important guy.
Yeah,
I don't think that the Tokugawa Shogunate was around. Well, San Francisco was around.
Shut up.
I'll be taking that.
It was. I was wrong.
It's on the agenda.
You could have just taken it from him. You didn't have to use whatever.
If you wish,
you gotta flex.
I can send Hanzo and his ninjas to eliminate them.
Hanzo.
Oh shit! It's earthquake.
He said that.
My Jashin soldiers are more than sufficient.
Yeah, don't pay attention to what you say.
Please forgive my impudence.
You grovel well. No one defies my power.
Oh god, the music.
It's been 100 years since Shimbara was taken, and no force has yet dared to defy an ocean.
Yes. You are mistress of all.
Please keep that
the sound. Spit on me, call me daddy.
To disobey me is to invite a long and painful death.
Mommy's cummies, please.
Yes.
Like, he already said sorry. Like, you're just gonna keep going on and on.
Oh, there's Hanzo.
Yeah, they just mentioned
him. Oh, he's
I'm not here.
Leon, that's you. Oh, I've been spotted.
Nope.
I went to the girl's bathroom. Oh, shit.
We need that transition to be a Sam. Oh, yeah, it's Kyoshiro.
Did you think that somebody who has to pop up every meeting and say, I've lived for 100 years and killed thousands of men, wouldn't use their power every chance they get?
It's the boy.
He's the joke.
It's the boy. He's How are they going to embarrass themselves? Oh, no, they're just not going to have him talk. That's it.
No, they will.
How are they going to embarrass themselves
He's
with this?
He's the joke character. I know it.
Hold.
Jubei!
Jubei, it's good to see you, but where's Hanzo?
He's there, don't worry about it.
Where else? Lord of the Shadows.
That's very good, Hanzo. I couldn't even sense you were there.
Why'd they make Yoshiro so pretty?
That was cool. You're cool.
And the witch already knows of our plot.
Is this who Aaron thinks he is? When he plays Final Fantasy XIV?
Yes.
Already under
Amox's
heel.
I'm the coolest.
So, like, Hanzo's not a cyborg or anything.
Yeah, what's going on with his voice?
He works in the shadows. He has the shadow voice.
We're missing some important dialogue.
Put the shadow filter over his voice.
Now I can't. Now I'm just gonna think that that's
not that I can understand it anyway.
Holy shit.
Most of us are just farmers and peasants. Farmers and a leader.
This sound level looks terrible.
It is.
But I learned today there was some of Amox's fears. 6 holy warriors.
It's bad.
If you speak softly, everyone will listen.
Yes. I don't know why.
Sorry, guys.
Fears their very existence.
This is commentary audio for them.
Who cares what she fears? If they're willing to help, then no price.
This music. What was it composed in a tunnel?
Probably.
On the way to the fucking...
Yep.
In their pickup truck under a tunnel?
On the way to the studio.
With an open window. You can hear the wind blowing.
They didn't have a drum, so they just used an empty
I wonder if the viewers can even hear any of this.
I'm gonna like level it out.
Four, five dojos?
This voice actor who was in everything in the 90s.
Are they gonna say it?
The pharmacist says you've beaten everyone.
You've beaten everyone. There's
a village that doesn't know our brother Hamaru.
There it is.
Yeah, he says you're the best fighter.
My brother Hamaru.
Every dojo.
Yo, Joe!
Hey, brother Hamaru.
My room.
It's fucking.
Like, is that me? Like, he sounds like Riley Freeman.
He does.
It's actually Izzy from Digimon.
My room.
When
no, he sounds like the dumb younger brother from the Boondocks.
Yeah, but Izzy from Digimon's voice actress. Back when she was always used for everything.
I'd buy it. Everybody hide! I'm gonna whack this hornet's nest with a stick. That's smart. Why not use your sword?
No, let's see how this goes.
Yeah.
This is garbage. Like,
is he literally just gonna, like, bing, 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 catch all the bees?
Probably. It's terrible.
No, I think he's gonna get stung.
Here I go! Whoa, this is bad.
Come out!
This is smart. You're a smart man. This isn't the Hamaru I know from the game.
Oh, I thought he was gonna at least kick it or something.
Oh, he's gonna fight the bees.
He's going to fight the bees.
Yo, this is like me versus Casey right now.
He's fighting the hornets.
Oh, he's fighting bees.
This is whenever Casey tries to play fucking that one skin in Smite. Bee Cupid.
Fighting the hornets. He killed all the hornets.
You needed to show off. This was stupid.
Yep.
It's all clear, kid. Look at how much you threw.
I murdered the entire nest.
He personally melee attacked every single bee.
Yes.
Best brother Hamaru.
I made
room. Oh, there's one more.
Bitch. Oh. That's not how I expected it to end.
I will heal you. This is the way our mother always heals
pain,
us.
Pain, go away. Is your mother stupid?
No, just poor. Why is Hamaru a fucking autist in this movie?
An autist? He smacks autist. A bee.
Oh my god!
I know what he went for.
That was the guy from. Like that was the guy from. I'm gonna pee in your butthole. What's it called? Fucking the one college bird friend.
It wasn't just a bee.
Oh, fucking Mr.
Wasn't
Ya.
Just a bee, guys.
Huh? Mr. Ya.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up, Hamaru.
Maybe this bit. Okay,
this. Is he Goku?
Kind of, yeah,
basically.
Well, anyway, it was large.
In this movie.
It must have been the king.
It's not really
the
his
words.
Character, but whatever. Thanks, movie.
Thanks, Casey. That picked up.
Ruining one of my favorite characters.
And I know you're trying to fucking get to that so you can fucking take it.
I'm not. I'm just trying to be comfortable.
Wait, wait.
Like.
A bear? A really big one?
A big bear?
Money. But the groom said that he'd give you his daughter.
Nice.
A wife? Nice try, Mom. Saki will be fine.
I don't need a woman. I just need to be drunk.
Straight.
Four frames.
Fuck bitches, get wasted, alright.
I'll be home for dinner, man.
I don't even know what this train wreck of a character is.
Hey, it's Goro's mom.
Shut the fuck up.
No.
Who?
Nothing.
What is happening in this movie?
I wouldn't have greeted you so lively if I knew that your son was missing.
Your daughter's
son. What
the
fuck happened to the tone?
Have you seen Goro?
No.
Okay.
He was my favorite wrestling partner.
What?
I suppose could have happened to him.
Opposed to the others?
Yes, everyone else sucked.
Goro wasn't the only person.
I guess he doesn't have that much fun wrestling with children.
It's really
kind of strange. I've been
doing
DDTs.
Power just power bombing
when
children.
When does Hamaru wrestle?
Check yourself before you wreck yourself, bitch.
No, wrestling with children is great. Just pick one up and like throw them at the other. They're great projectiles.
What a heel.
Small enough you can dual wield them.
You know what my problem with this Hamaru is?
What?
He's not really a character. He's kind of just a guy who does things and talks about the things he does.
He's supposed to be Goku.
No.
What's going on?
He's nothing. See, that's the guy.
No,
that's
this weirdo. He's gonna attack
from,
me.
Yaronika. Yeah. I'm peeing your butthole. Yeah.
No one knows.
Shut the fuck up. It's like this famous,
I do too, but shut up.
Famous fucking, like,
oh yeah, shit, earthquake.
Is he gonna do the fart move in this movie? You know they're gonna pull that.
Maybe.
Oh shit!
It's Big Bear.
Hey, look at you now.
He's watch him not kill the bear, but
a guy who just does things. He's not a real character.
He stabbed the shit out of that bear. Yeah.
They can't show blood. Oh god.
Oh, it's just white. They do.
Oh, it's semen.
Hokuto no Ken.
Oh, he made the bear come.
He stabbed the milk out that bear.
Spirit, rest
in peace.
Shut up. Okay. That bear came all over the place.
It wasn't even just white. It was glowing.
Oh, that was Hokuto no Ken blood. Oh god, why can't we just show this? We have to do still images. This movie had
because
no budget.
We don't have the budget to make this scene.
They spent all their budget on the Fatal Fury movies. Let's be real. This got nothing.
Yep.
And it's a damn better. Shame.
It's still better.
I don't even know about that. I think
they're so evil, even their fucking horses.
This is just insultingly
masks.
Bad. I.
You lied.
You.
My house! You said you wouldn't burn my house!
Mr. Hart?
No, that's Earthquake.
Okay.
Thanks for joining us.
I can't hear a word he's saying. Yeah. Not even because you guys are talking.
No, just bad mixing.
Hmm? How do you stab
with his sickle?
Remember who you were killed by when you're dead.
But like, how did he get stabbed from behind? Whatever.
It was a sickle.
Yeah, he just fucking.
But I just like how Earthquake didn't move the whole time in anime. Oh god, what the fuck?
Have you seen Goro?
Get her, old lady.
Have you seen Goro?
It's Goro.
It's Goro.
Oh no, it's Goro. Goro.
Oh fuck.
Obviously.
It is you. Don't do it.
Get off!
Fuck off me, bitch!
I she was gonna say
that was the worst death scene I've ever seen in my
they
life.
They left blood.
No, you.
Someone forgot to
that was up there though.
Someone forgot to edit something.
There was no animation in that. I didn't know what was going on. Goro!
Yeah, they left some blood on his spear. Yeah. Somebody forgot to edit something out.
Someone lost a job.
And there's some blood!
There's some blood right there!
No, there's only blood when it matters.
Alright. There.
She doesn't matter, so she doesn't get to bleed.
Mom, no! Or I guess...
Wait,
no.
Was that fucking how hard
there's blood?
Mom?
I think so.
Yeah. I think it's only like at the point of injury they have to censor it.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
Like that. That one frame fall down.
Good shit. Mother. There's no budget for this fucking.
Come over here.
Is that her ghost saying that?
Yes. There it is. You can tell that they also forget to censor it in some frames.
Goro, is that you? Don't you know me?
The fist in
our
star, spirit blood.
I wish I cared about Goro.
I will stab the spirit milk out of you.
All I know is that he's a dude who wrestles. Earthquake is still not moved.
These men are our slaves. They'll do whatever I ask.
Why do you have an echo?
Even kill their old friends like you.
What?
Like, Earthquake cannot.
There is no reason why you need to have an echo.
Animated
you are
Earthquake.
Not a narrator.
They have not animated Earthquake once.
Just his face.
Just his body standing in the same exact position every time.
Nice. Good shot.
There we go.
Oh, they had to
finally
animate
move.
Oh, good. Shit. And it's like quality. Holy fucking shit, that quality. Oh, shit.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Goro's fucking dead.
Okay, now they're animating him. Yo, Goro dies.
Yeah.
Fuck.
His
why do you have to do that?
So it's not Mortal Kombat 10 where Goro lives?
It's been 100 years.
Still can barely animate him. Can barely. Yeah, his butt. Oh.
Why is that so.
Yeah!
What the fuck?
Yes! He's a Don fan!
What the fuck? I don't want this!
Oh, this is amazing!
What the fuck?
Earthquake's a fucking Dawn fan!
What the fuck? When I asked to animate him, I didn't mean like that bullshit. What is this, Sonic CD?
Is Goro gonna stand up and like attack him?
No, I'm pretty sure he's really dead.
Yo, that pose he's making.
Maybe. Maybe Goro will get up and save him. I can see it.
no.
Oh, no, he's using his past power.
No, it's not that. It's, what is it? It's like autoerotic asphyxiation, except he remembered his past.
What? What?
He's in rage mode.
Oh, shit, he is.
He literally also yells superpower.
Is this where he does his big super from the... Oh, that's not...
He's in POW.
And POW.
Oh, hey, what's this going on over here?
Why is she traveling with him?
Because fuck it.
They're trying to find the reincarnation of the past warrior.
What's that?
What's that? Also, what is with that Johnny Bravo anatomy?
I don't know. I do not know.
Oh, no.
Hit him with a no contest.
We're back to this again.
Roll out!
Does he even have a move like that in the game? I don't know a whole lot about Earthquake.
I think he does.
I love it.
I'm pretty sure he has a rollout.
I like how the only way to animate him is as a quality-ass fucking sphere. Can't actually animate him walking. Only the top half of his body.
No.
Where'd he get cut?
I don't know.
Why do you sound like he had like a bad burp coming up?
Is he?
He burped to death.
Then it must be Hamaru.
Hamaru.
The sixth holy warrior.
Ex-holy warrior.
Not, we did not want to commit to an accent, so we'll just have him talk like this.
You can just feel how much he just doesn't care.
Yep.
As much as you don't for watching this movie?
Yeah, probably. Well, I was tempted to join Stefan on his freemium bullshit.
This blade of mine is burning red.
What? I like watching all the vocals bounce over there. On
God,
the
this
other
so
screen.
Bad. I'm tempted to go whatever play Bob like freemium games on my mobile phone. Like someone.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Look at all this. People die when they're killed. He even killed the innocent.
Was that his Bankai?
No, they were already dead.
It reminds me of Katana Guitar.
No, his katana did not put arrows in all those people.
You don't know that.
I'm 80% positive.
Have you seen Katana Guitar?
I'm going to watch it. I keep seeing it and I keep wanting to watch it.
People die when they're killed.
Everybody, every time I took my blade out, even somebody either dies or gets hurt.
Oh, his mom's alive.
Your mom's in the same spot she was in before, you dick.
Mama.
I don't start screaming at everything. She got hit with an arrow.
Yeah, not
moving anywhere.
You probably
did more damage by yanking the arrow out, dickhead.
Me?
No, I understand why he's sad, but it's like, why, like, you know exactly
what
she
just said?
Don't
worry, my... Listen.
Or my son? Yeah, she said listen.
Don't forget to pick up milk and eggs from the store.
Dude, she's... This song.
Why does she fucking record with a blanket over her mic?
I don't, like, you're the chosen one, follow your heart.
We'll go with that.
I need you to pick up milk.
Oh, she so she found his spaceship crash landed in the middle of Kansas, Tokyo.
Yes.
He's the truest samurai. His sword was just there with the baby. And it says his name.
It says the struggle.
The struggle's
real,
baby.
She just looks at the baby. The struggle's real, baby. Later.
Skull Knight.
I know the struggle of the people, baby. Goodbye. It's like in Kung Pao.
Oh, so cute.
Bye. Just rolls the baby down the hill. It's my favorite movie.
I haven't seen it in a long time.
We should watch it.
We should.
It's like an hour long.
It's fine. Well, actually, it's very fine.
And now he learns
this
to take
movie literally went from like 100 to 0 to 100. Like, in a very short span of time.
DJ, yep. Have you seen Kung Pao Into the Fist?
No.
We keep having this conversation.
Yes, we had.
Well, you know what? We're watching it next week.
All right.
Your dog is like, hey!
It's Poppy.
Poppy.
Oh, man.
Look at all these poorly dug graves.
What about children?
They only did that because budget.
Where did
a village full of anthills.
Where did child go?
As far as the eye could see.
It would have cost less budget if, you know, he dug the graves properly.
Why are her ankles, like, tiny?
Because she's a small girl.
Why are you looking at her ankles?
And her fucking arms!
What'd he just say, Bob?
We don't want to fight with you, Hamaru.
She's a fucking mech.
Just for friends.
She's a
spider. We won't fight! Shut
See?
Yeah.
Stick figure.
Oh no, she's the girl from Mischief Makers.
Yo, she is.
Mama,
ha-ha. Mama,
mama.
That's actually not too accurate. Oh,
yeah. He's not quite what I expected.
He is. I saw the proof.
He's not who I expected. He
These
is.
Guys have so much personality.
I thought it was just Mama, ha.
Mama, ha, ha.
I think they threw another ha in there by accident. It appear
as though Hamaru She's Nelson.
Mama, ha, ha. Time to wake up, Hamaru.
Time to wake up.
I love Hamaru. Him. I think he's my favorite.
I love Galford.
Yep.
He's actually who I made.
You can tell that they were only allowed to do one take in the booth.
Come on, Hamaru. How could you possibly forget Galford?
And Puppy.
I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, take it easy.
Nothing to say
take
about
it
that.
Easy. Oh, now you talk.
He's having Vietnam flashbacks.
I like how it's the same scene every time. Yep. I would not be surprised if they did this entire dub in one day.
Now he's beginning to
going back to Nam.
You're just like the rest of us, Hamaru.
Uh-oh!
Holy warriors.
Holy warrior.
You're the holy warrior. We love you.
And that sacred
sword. Even Mama
love you.
Where's her dog that only shows up in burst mode?
In burst mode and non-canon.
What are the two modes again?
Something bust and slash.
There we go. Bust mode. She looks happy.
It was like 5 minutes ago. Why are they showing a flashback of that already?
He has to remember. You do that every fucking time.
Yes.
The gates of heaven.
The gates of
If you're gonna do that, you have to do it as Mama.
No.
Alright.
Okay.
You didn't even squawk this.
Fucking.
The
seventh
was a Moxa Shrove. He's choking. Not a
Monster Shiro.
You can't really
you
see the
birds
on
one. Not a Monster Shiro. Yes.
She wasn't there before.
Zebra Zabazoo.
Vows as a holy warrior and became a servant of Ankochen.
Like, her sleeves keep changing sizes.
Yes.
Like, her everything keeps changing
They're
kind of
reasonable
sizes.
Now, but like a second ago, they looked like 40k, like Warhammer 40k pauldrons.
Mm-hmm. No, man, she just keeps on rolling up her sleeves because it's hot out.
No, but like, it looks like it's only a little bit puffier than her arm, and then it alternates to like World of Warcraft shoulder pads with a stick coming out of them.
Why does he protect? Why are you telling him to calm down? His entire family died in front of him. Just
hey,
now.
Man, come on. Everyone dies.
So take it easy.
So,
let's have pizza.
Is Terry related to Galford?
Shit, Hamaru, calm the fuck down!
Probably everyone's related.
Maybe, but I doubt it.
But they both like wolves.
Holy shit, Hamaru.
We didn't have to do anything.
The Mark of the Wolf, Garrow.
I guess. The ninja from Last Blade is related to, EG.
What? Wait, why would he be her pawn? Okay.
Well, that's holy, I swear I will.
This is his stupid. Eyebrows are fucking ridiculous.
Mishima yep. Eyebrows. Because he's going to get the life insurance
also,
of his
also,
mom.
This is dumb because, like, they're like, oh no, he's totally going to kill the person we're going to go kill. Oh no. He needs our help, though.
I think it's more he's going to go get himself killed
oh,
by running it by himself.
To love him.
Leave
this to me and Puppy.
Good job.
The rest of you. Go catch Hubbard. Woof!
Go and stop the chaos in the city.
Punch. What are you waiting for?
Oh man, it's Bobbity!
I actually really like playing Galford. He's cool. He shoots lightning.
Yeah.
That's a dog.
Yeah, he can also send his dog to teleport.
Prasmobri!
Yes. I'm going along with the dub and saying shit wrong.
Prasmobri!
Now bear my Arctic Blast.
Sorry, but I'm in a hurry.
He's in a hurry.
I don't think so.
I'm in a hurry. I kind of wanted him to say that like 5 times.
I'm in a hurry. I'm in a hurry.
Like whenever somebody would come up.
Thank you for saving me.
You're safe baby. Now. I'm in a hurry.
See, she's lightning.
Plasma brain.
Where did his teeth shine?
the dog leisurely fucking strolls in on fire. I'll be completely honest, I thought someone set Poppy on fire. That was just too awkward.
That was good.
Well, have you been enjoying the show?
That was an extra mouth flap right there for
have
you.
Have you been enjoying the show?
Yeah, can you speak up?
Have you found one?
Let's see. I've heard that name. Now I know. The Shogun's Fightmaster.
Fightmaster, alright.
But I'm not one of the
followers of Amasa. Why are you sound like a
demon? He sounds like a Mortal Kombat character.
He does. My Jared!
I'm waiting for him to say his name is Galford Bogard.
Show yourself!
I think it is Amakusa, but they're saying Amakusa.
It's over, Hamaru. The good guys won.
Hamaru, we're here.
Hamaru, we're here. Like, they're trying their damnedest to pronounce it properly. They're saying Amakusa.
Everyone, split up. Look everywhere. We must find
I like how they're the stupid-ass Power Rangers gang.
Yep. Fighting these fucking putties.
I'm pretty sure he was
What is that guy?
He's a tribe.
Only a fool fights with me. If.
But see, that looked way cooler than when Galford's dog was on fire.
I like how the
By the way, guys, at the end of this movie, can we just play that dog clip like another 5 times? Because I think that was worth going back to.
The video is going
to
go on for another 5 minutes.
I don't just, care. Like, that dog clip is worth it.
DeeJay, that's up
that
there.
That needs to be a gift. With.
Oh, yeah. The amazing dancing dog and fist of the
dog. Yo, look at that quality.
Yep.
That dog.
Too bad you don't have. Too bad you don't have Samurai Showdown 6. Oh yes, my favorite attacks.
I think I bought it just.
Oh, Baxi! Oh.
Did you? Let's play it.
Good.
Hamaru, if you're looking for Amakusa, she's over here.
Oh,
probably
thank you.
Not though. Seems like a trap.
What a clever deception.
This
yeah.
Woman with baby would never lie to me.
Woman with baby. She owes me from that time.
Yeah.
Good catch.
Good catch, Bobby.
I want. Them, I actually kind of want them to reuse that him on fire as a stock footage.
Yes.
That's like my new
Did
favorite.
Did you just whisper, thing. Puppy?
Because he's just leisurely strolling.
Galford's here. Where's Hamaru?
Shut the fuck up. He's so cool.
I'm going to have to go past him. You. Get the
other stuff. You are literally Salza!
So is he just gonna have some weird ass relationship with Charlotte?
What happened?
Were they kids? Geiger?
Maybe.
Is that Geiger?
Oh,
is he the fucking vagina?
I think so.
I think they're about to fight in the fetus of God.
Geiger.
Where'd she go?
Oh, H.R. Geiger?
Yeah. Yeah, that am.
Hello!
In like a Dragon Ball Z movie spaceship, like.
So what?
We are not ready.
My vengeance all by myself.
My vengeance.
Just let me be.
Let me alone.
I like how she speaks like she has peanut butter stuck on the roof of her mouth.
All by yourself?
Shut up. Get out of my way.
All right. But first you're going to have to kill me.
Tell me jokes.
Half the time.
I won't hold back.
She just sounds like she's like talking stereotypical English more than actual French.
And then... They teleported. Is that supposed to be the thing where the background changes? Supposedly.
Okay.
No, they got sent to another dimension or something.
Another dimension.
You know, whenever I hear that cue of dun dun dun, I think of Inuyasha and just
good.
Wait for like.
The wind scar.
Don't do it, Hamaru.
Is Charlotte gonna die?
Probably. I don't know what she got hit by, or at what angle.
What's your hurry? Can't you wait for your friend?
How is she behind him now?
Rich.
That was the Kung Pao dog, dog.
Why is she wearing boat shoes now?
What dog so happy?
That was, wasn't it? The dog moved his head three times and it was only one mark.
Yo, Nakaruru's like character model is always terrible.
Mm-hmm. Sakura Blue. Dude. We are stuck to the wall. Well, we got aliened, I guess.
Isn't this nice? After 100 years, the Holy War.
I think that's the lady who. I hope instead of killing them, she just keeps on sending them 100 years into the future.
A fate worse than death.
Yo, that's the chick who voices Lady Un in Gundam Wing.
Just 100 years in the Phoenix and laser katanas.
God, you've been in better and have voiced better.
Well, this is mad early, so.
True. Bob, think of it this way. It could be the best female voice actor. I am the ghost of the man you defeat once in a karate match.
Let's be honest. I hate that.
She's getting paid maybe $30 for this movie instead of like $130.
And like I said, they probably did this all in a day with one take.
They probably just bought her lunch.
gave her a nice burg.
And gas money.
Gave her a nice juicy burg.
I mean, I deserve to get paid for coming in today more than that.
Listen, your check's in the mail,
sweetie.
When
I start getting paid, then you can be paid.
Damn, dude. Facts.
Straight facts, B. I knew you were going to say that, you fuck.
Yeah, I know.
As I disappoint Casey further and further...
You can't disappoint Casey. You're already
what the hell is that?
I disappointed everybody.
A giant piece of floating coral.
There you go.
What is that?
It's ambrosia.
Oh, it's fucking scum coral.
I'm mad he's just like, what is scrub that?
Coral. After it shows the name of the thing.
Well, you can't read the subtitles, so.
Stefan, what do you think?
Why don't they just don't even put the text on top? They have to put a giant flat black bar.
Yep.
You're not all of it.
You're looking at your phone.
I'm trying to stay awake.
Watch the movie.
That's because that's probably edited over the Japanese text.
Yeah. But still, like, you just put it on top. But no, it has to be super American.
Oh, God, she's
like
the news.
Said, they
she's
probably,
float
like,
around.
Put the black bar to block the Japanese text and then put the fucking American text over
But you know
it.
What I mean? Like, just put it on top of it. But they just don't want any kanji, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Your mother was killed on my order. Don't you hate me?
Kill me! I killed your mother! Aren't I evil?
Look at my collar.
I'm here now. Everybody look.
This collar is ridiculous.
I'm here now. Everybody look. Can I have 2 bites, please?
It's to denounce how evil he is. How high his collar's popped. Wow, he is just using that rage mode to the fullest.
Not even a holy warrior such as I.
Okay, see, it looks like you're suffering.
God, this is so bad. Why are we watching this?
Because this is great.
I did it because I discovered.
It's not even like so bad, it's funny. It's just.
I don't know, that burning dog's great.
that burning dog made it worse.
Wait, the dog died?
No. You would know if you watched the movie.
I know, right?
Get off your fucking phone.
If Casey has to witness, so do you.
Stefan? Give the class your phone.
Phone. Hand the phone over.
Baby.
I gotta keep track of time. I still have a final tomorrow.
Screaming
in the back. She's like doing a monologue. She's like, no, seriously, could you please stop?
Meanwhile, Hamaru was Dragon Ball Z and over.
I really enjoy the fact that he's just actually on fire.
How much longer is this movie, DJ?
Let's find out, shall we?
Jesus Christ.
What? We're not even.
Oh my God.
We're over halfway. Yeah, we still got a half.
Isn't this the final battle? What the hell could be after?
Can I, like, switch seats with one of you so I can get comfortable?
Here.
I'll be the good host.
Thank you.
You mean the host?
No. That's right.
All your base are belong.
My love, my hatred, and all of my anger.
Is this Hamaru's tank stance?
Probably.
It's blue.
So are they gonna summon giant swordmen?
barrier. We've got to pull our power.
We got to.
Okay. I like how useless these guys have really been.
They could have broken out at any time.
No, they're just channeling their rage into him. This actually is probably the worst SNK movie already.
That reminds me of
I think it's unanimously like
the handcuffs in Who Framed Roger Rabbit. Wait, you could have broken out of those anytime? No, only when it was funny.
SNK animated movie. Yo, guys, this is probably unanimously the worst one.
Yes.
Because I know I'm lying.
They're going 100 years in the future.
Don't think you can escape on wrath so easily.
Wait, why are you angry?
So wait, what about the other characters? Is just Hamaru and Charlotte now?
Yeah, they're gonna have really
weird... Oh man, I have to hear Charlotte talk more?
They're gonna have a really weird romance thing going on.
She just sounds like someone talking English, not French.
But I love you.
Listen.
Hamaru.
It doesn't even sound like bad French.
Is he?
Yeah.
No. Can't
steal
your
pulse. She's basically as bad as the girl who tried to pretend to be the German girl.
Oh, dear brother, Hamaru!
Don't you defeat Hamaru!
Wait, I need to hear these kids.
Majikoi.
This is Sentai Filmworks. Fuck them.
There's this girl in the show Majikoi who speaks with a German accent.
Oh, no,
yeah, wunderbar!
Wait.
No.
Oh, Charlotte, you're our knight in shining armor.
How can we? How Hamaru must win against himself. Give me a hand.
Oh, God, they're doing the thing like in Bleach where they cut the chain.
Oh, he has to fight Hollow Hamaru.
You mean Retsumaru?
Yes.
Shatteru?
Retsumaru?
No, he has to get achieve his Bankai.
He must defeat the true self.
He will be the number one.
I'm mad she's still wearing that bulky-ass armor.
Yep. We're not going to draw her in any other clothes. What the fuck you mean, budget?
What's budget?
We can barely...
They're across the fucking mountain.
That's how you know she's French. They're
getting close.
Oh no, he's in 2001 Space Odyssey.
Bratwurst and
Oh my god, he's actually fighting Shadow Hamaru.
Is he actually going to fight Rasetsumaru? Goddamn.
Still fighting Hamaru.
I sent Nelson a video of what we were watching. I'm like, guess what we were watching? All he said was, Christ, man, why?
I don't know who that is.
Nelson.
I feel like this used to be broken up into episodes.
It probably is OVAs.
Or some shit.
Cause this is fucking dog shit.
This is actually dog shit.
And what if your
but the dog's good.
That dog scene was
that dog's the hero. Yeah. Y'all be talking about burning dogs. Is it
flashback?
Still alive.
I'm not good even. Because you didn't see the amazing thing.
Oh god, this is about to get really sexual. She's like, I gotta merge my spirit. Everyone leave. She just starts taking off her clothes.
Take my spirit!
How does she even take that...
Yeah, but in order to get naked, it takes an hour.
I'll protect you, Charlotte.
Thank you.
Are they actually mispronouncing Charlotte?
Yeah, they said Charlotte.
Charlotte.
How does she even take that piece of armor off?
Shower it.
She has to unclip the sides and then do a handstand so it's so slow.
What? Actually?
No.
Yes. Oh my god, Bob.
That sounds like a very SNK thing, though.
Maybe.
I fought them for the oppressed. For the peasants I loved.
Just regurgitate the fucking stills you made earlier.
These aren't from the beginning at all.
Where was your god when one of my old generals struck me down?
What does that have to do
with it?
I'm angry, but now, world domination!
I was one of the six...
The seal of Roy Kalkos!
You in that fucking deck.
Unkokshi, I release you from your slumber!
Wise.
She finished playing that ancient game of Sudoku, and now she has to...
Forgot to censor that blood.
Summoning a guy through an ancient game of Sudoku.
I was about to say, isn't that fucking 16?
I thought you meant the show 16?
No, 15 squares.
Like, at least like, Art of Fighting was enjoyable garbage, but this is just garbage. This is
an anime roulette.
Yeah, this is terrible.
So. Imagine just, like, it lights on fire.
Yep.
I've returned.
This movie makes me want to go to a swap meet and get one of those terrible Samurai Showdown silk button-ups. Those fake silk button-ups.
Where's Ukiyo?
No.
Not in here. Neither is
Oh, he died from tuberculosis before the film was made.
Kazuki isn't in here either.
Because this takes place before those characters.
Ukiyo was in the first game.
No.
Very impressive shot.
Is this supposed to be Sam Show 2?
1.
You sure?
What the hell did she say?
Yeah, Kazuki was only in the first one.
Yeah.
Shaomaru.
Shaomaru.
Okay.
Is that chocolate in your mouth?
There you go, her armor broke
there,
off.
There
finally.
It is. Maybe she can, like, rest her back now. I mean, Jesus. Shoulders.
Oh, Bobbity's back.
There's me.
I'm coaxed over some minutes. Wealth
and
power. Come, join.
Oh, my God.
He looks like he needs to take the biggest shit. She also looks like Toki.
Oh, my gosh, she does. From the side.
Your people will
She's side
Toki. Toki without the facial hair.
This is
Toki with the clean shave.
Yes.
This is just garbage.
Yeah.
I thought that was Casey making the growling.
I really hope that was the dog.
So did I. But I saw the way it was moving. Like,
oh,
Hanzo.
Fuck Hanzo.
Yes.
Oh, it's Aaron.
I am the greatest ninja of all time. Ninjas versus
more. What a great fight we're watching right now. Oh man, so much animation.
Where did those fucking... Where did they come from? Where'd the peasants come from? I think they snatched those from a previous scene. I could be wrong.
Oh no, they're fighting ninjas!
Wake up! Wake up!
1,000! Is she wearing an open back shirt underneath her armor?
No,
I think she got hit in the back, so...
I don't think she's wearing anything.
He's already mine.
Already mine.
You want the power, don't you? Enough power to kill even me? Power.
Did you see his eyebrow move in one frame?
This is actually...
Power.
This is actually so painful.
No, it's an open back shirt.
Yeah.
Can't you remember your...
Yeah, it was open back from the jump, but now it's just a little ripped.
Can't forget the children calling you. You must remember Hamaru.
Oh, remember
God,
the
she's,
keys.
She's Yuria.
She really is.
Don't shoot the crossbow.
Dude, his Mishima eyebrows.
Whatever you do, do not shoot the crossbow.
Why is it just panning on his face for this long?
Because his eyes are now clear.
Make him remember.
She's really emotional for this guy that she met 2 days ago.
His eyes are clear, and now... But he knew him 100 years ago.
I'm glad we picked this movie. I'm glad I picked this movie over Fatal Fury. This is hell. I did this.
Again.
Thanks, Bob.
Love you. Blame me.
I know you can win, Hamaru.
But how would I have known?
I am Hamaru.
Oh, God, Hamaru.
Faggot Bruce.
Oh, God, Hamaru Punch.
Hawkstar 2.
Eat Firebolt. I remember that super from the video game.
Captain Fire!
You can't have Brother Hamaru.
You can't.
How is she not
him.
Dead? I thought her spirit was fucked up.
You'll start running.
Oh no, it's Ramaru.
Oh, Chauncey won. Hello.
You mean Hamaru, holy warrior.
Holy warrior! So you actually said it right, though.
You're supposed to be asleep! Do I look like a...
Miss, I hate you!
Bitch.
I look awake!
I'm woke as fuck, bitch! I red pilled.
I like how him and Earthquake just have the same move.
I'm waiting for a One Piece laugh.
He does actually have a rollout, though. I do remember.
I'm waiting for a key, 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 key.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Oh, fuck.
He murdered this man to death.
So, wait. Oh. The whole point was to make Hamaru not, like...
Looks like you got a splitting headache.
Wow, the kids love that he cut him in half.
You did.
Looks like we're gonna have to part ways.
Yeah, murder!
God damn it.
I cut you in half.
They're talking about dinner?
Looks like you got a split end.
I already said something like
Hamaru
that.
Hamaru just killed someone!
Right in front of you.
What exactly was his epiphany?
I am Hamaru.
Exactly.
I'm Hamaru, the holy warrior.
Holy warrior.
So are they gonna awkwardly kiss or not?
No, they're just good friends.
No, they're just gonna hug. It's gonna be like, oh Hamaru, I'll give you my power to defeat Amakusa.
Thank you for cooking me.
I would not ship it.
Give me those frog legs, boy.
Thank you for putting me in the friend zone.
Get married.
Like one of your French girls.
You're my only French girl, though.
Aaron! Wait.
Why wasn't Aaron fighting?
I legitimately don't understand.
Why wasn't Aaron fighting Bob?
I wish Hamaru just went like, what's that you said, Hanzo? Well. Repeats what he says.
He was killing off the putties. With his henchmen.
I wish just the movie ended there,
did somebody call Ninja? Did somebody call Ninja?
Did somebody call Hanzo?
Oh shit, they can fly like Saiyans now?
What the fuck?
Okay.
Just pull these new moves.
The backlash wave!
I think that's his uppercut, but they just made it a projectile for no real reason.
Yeah, over here.
I like how we just skipped a whole portion. I'm okay with that though. Fuck this movie.
Oh man, that was Hamaru getting rid of his gum.
Okay. It makes about as much sense as this movie.
Well, that was Hanzo putting down a bottle of water. He's really getting ready for this fight.
Who's actually watching this?
I am.
No, I mean the viewers at home. Who's actually sitting here just watching us watch this shit movie?
We've gotten a lot of responses from Riccio. But then again, that's Riccio.
Yeah, Riccio, the story of Ricky the Great
Spoon. That transcends time.
I think this movie transcends shit.
Honestly, we're all just waiting for the dog to come back.
I think what's really, really painful about this movie the most is it's literally just Hamaru and the main villain yelling at each other for like 80%.
It feels like the same fight has been going on for the entire movie. It has.
It's so bad!
Charlotte, stop getting a hit, for fuck's sake.
Charlotte, you're actually really good in the game.
She's the only one smart enough to actually be wearing armor.
Shit armor, but armor.
No, she's... It protected her from before.
I always hated how, like, big and dumb her armor was.
Hamaru, you're gonna experience the pain and agony.
Agony.
Why is she like...
He's gonna have to choose between saving Charlotte or himself.
Yes, you've been saying this the whole movie. Ready to die? Hasn't happened the past 8 times.
Die now!
Yeah, it's like 50% of your dialogue right there.
There we go. Get
just reuse the fire wheel.
Please come back, dog.
That's my brain.
Why is it all fire?
Show the dog.
She just threw a cloth, that's it.
They're all just throwing fire at her, okay.
Right behind you.
And a freaking flaming skull.
Your early one, Fu.
We won't let you.
This is bad.
It's Genfu, not Wanfu.
Good to see you.
Hamaru.
I guess you got up.
Hey, buddy. I didn't see you there.
Oh, my nigga. You remembered me.
I didn't see you there.
What's good?
That's actually the worst.
You gonna smoke something?
I got that check. What an exciting battle. Truly the one for the ages.
Let's just stick them all together so that we don't have to, like,
use separate
animation.
Go Samurai Showdown, go! Go Samurai Showdown, go, go!
Why are they literally just the Power Rangers, though, for real? Or, like, the Captain Planet boys?
Ow, my boy.
Hashamaru,
I'm pretty sure that's
hero.
Not the story, but whatever.
Gonna get sent,
oh no, the fire again!
They're gonna get sent 100 years into the future again.
What? This didn't work the first time. This did not work the first time.
Well, it kind of did.
Oh no! Fire! It hurts! Not really burns, but it hurts!
Like, if she just had plain old regular fire, they'd be dead by now.
Yep.
But it had to be magic. Ah, it hurts fire! What do you think of my sword, Dance? You were here once.
Magnificent dancing is wasted on you!
Shut the fuck up.
That sounded like that came either from the game or from the Japanese dub.
Yeah. Oh shit, the background's oh shit. What a good movie. I love this, like,
look
sketchbook.
At this epic battle.
This is like the fucking terrible sketchbook of the artist.
Where the hell's the dog?
Poppy and Let's just step out. Let's just.
Omahaha!
I know what we did wrong last time. We didn't stand up out of the fire.
I now know. Oh god, didn't you learn not to do that, Hamaru?
No, now.
Why is she literally a mobile suit?
Yeah, why the fuck does she have fucking funnels?
Oh god, new type flashes.
So what exactly did he learn when he fought her in his mind?
I don't.
That he.
I am Hamaru. Why was that red? What happened?
And he's
to
the
blood?
Holy warrior, and he's now strong enough.
Yes, he wasn't focusing last time. He was just going with pure rage, but now he's going with rage. Ooh. And purpose.
Oh, the transporter again.
Is this the part where Mr. Karate shows up?
I think this is the part where,
maybe that'd be a good
that
movie.
That looked pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, because they actually showed the blood. For some reason.
I wasn't actually the good... She could be like, I wasn't the bad guy. I was just
the...
sealing the bad guy away.
This is actually just the worst.
Why do you feel bad?
Again? He was possessed by a demon or something.
My duty.
Fine. After this 80 minutes of just yelling at you. 80 minutes of yelling at you. Now you forgive. Okay?
Understand
forgive
now.
Forgive and forget. Do you understand now?
But the samurai spirit remains. Yes, all these guys are samurai.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, a samurai doesn't have to be a Japanese warrior.
In fact,
Tom Cruise was a samurai.
But a samurai still has to be a samurai.
Samurai is just a term. It's not any... We're all samurai in our own way.
No, we're not.
Here's the totally original last boss from Samurai... What? Are they in space?
Prove me wrong. I'm a samurai.
What?
Okay.
What?
How can they all just fly?
They were flying before.
No, they
were.
They just jumped.
By the way, I just realized the main villain of this movie was voiced by the same voice actress who did the villain of Voltage Finder Gaukaiser.
Oh, fuck. Obviously.
Damn, they just have this one studio.
Ow, again.
Oh, again.
We're trying so hard.
The Blu-rays of... Minor discomfort.
Yeah, it seems like only Nakaru was really affected.
Half of this movie is just face shots.
Well, she is a child.
And yeah,
this is worse than the original Berserk.
It's much worse. Are you even kidding? It makes Berserk
like,
look...
Berserk cut some corners, but at least it didn't do it that hard.
Use my holy sword.
Well, then Berserk is actually a good story.
Oh, yeah, that too.
Yeah, it actually...
No, it's not.
I am Hamaru. I am Hamaru, Burning Dog.
I am Groot.
It's literally the fucking Samurai Rangers versus the Japanese asshole.
No, it's just like when Tommy gave Jason his sword.
His dragon shield. No, this is basically, what's the name? Ronin Warriors.
Now they're just fighting Calamity Ganon.
I would watch
Calamity
in full 10 times.
Yo, fuck Calamity Ganon.
Fucking...
That shit's scary as hell.
This thing's Calamity Ganon.
You have to parry Calamity Ganon to win.
That's a new shit right there.
Look at this. You have a one frame parry. You have to complete
to hit him. We face a knight now.
Yes.
Excalibur Masamune.
No.
Scariba!
Speaking of which, I actually have Masamune I have Musashi.
Is this the We Can't Hear Them squad?
I'm confused. Was Hanzo a villain or not?
What, in like that mobile
Hanzo
premium game that Stefan's ignoring us for?
I have Musashi in it, yes.
Is Musashi a little girl?
No, she's actually a teenage girl. With purple hair.
So the answer is yes.
No, because you said little. She's like 20.
And they all lived happily ever after without their mom.
Okay, so why is Miyamoto Musashi a medium-sized girl with purple hair?
Because
because
I hope they have a group
sells.
Shot. And like they say something,
God,
like dog
you,
barks. And then like, you said it, pup.
There's a reason we bombed
freeze
Japan
frames.
Twice.
I need to hear Aaron.
I don't think they learned anything the second time.
Rebuild what once was.
Shogun, what happened here could have happened anywhere.
Fucking edge lord. Happened anywhere in the world. Aaron. Thank you, Aaron. So now we're going to play Samurai Warriors 6 on the PS4, right?
But I wonder.
Where I could be Andrew Jackson.
Warriors. Will they always be out there somewhere?
You think I'm joking, but he's in the game.
Samurai Showdown.
My ghosts from broken homes. This could have happened anywhere in the world.
But yeah. It happened today.
Oh, nice.
Angry. Yeah!
Yeah! Poster! That should be the picture, but you replace us with all of the faces on there.
Follow English language credits.
I'm clearly Galford. Thank you, SNK.
Vocalcast.
Yeah, you can leave me out of that. I don't want to be.
Milton Lawrence.
Milton!
Marcy Ray. Tiffany Grant.
That sounds familiar. That's Asuka.
Oh, God, wait, this music.
Oh, shit.
Tiffany Grant is Asuka from Evangelion.
Really?
Yeah, I think she also did porn, unless if I'm thinking of the Japanese voice.
Child A.
Wendy Lee.
Wendy Lee. They
played
yeah.
Child B.
Figured.
Wendy Lee.
Oh, Kimberly. Child
oh.
Neil Ford.
Brother Hamaru.
Mongol Robert!
Goro's mom, Tiffany Grant again. Jane Angus. Kathleen M. Jenkins again.
Bosco.
Steve Bosco.
Who is the dog?
A dog.
Roof!
Yo, I love Goro. Christopher Isaac did a hell of a job.
Village men.
Going.
Village woman.
No, it's plural. They were all voiced by the same people.
Oh, is this Fuji TV? Oh, Fuji TV.
Are you sure it's based on it? You could have just said, uses the characters from.
And they all have fun.
Because Samurai Showdown has such a great story okay. Otherwise.
Like, it actually kind of does, and
what's
this
wrong with
trash.
You? I'm just, exhausted.
I just,
DeeJay.
We'll
go to 7-Eleven.
All right. I need you to go back to the dog. This is important.
So you can drink an ice cream.
I just
want to
see if there's anything at the end.
No.
There might be.
Actually, there is shit happening at the end.
Yeah, what
it's
is
just
it?
Them all doing action poses that they couldn't show in the movie because of the budget.
Well, the stuff afterwards might just be fucking scenes from the movie.
It might be.
Well, we'll see. And then we'll watch
I'm not,
the
like,
punk.
Just skip to it. I'm not seeing through all these credits.
No,
because
the viewers don't know. Give your thoughts of the movie.
It was actually
he
really
has
enjoyable.
A thumb down.
I enjoyed
it for how shit it was.
This movie
but it
was dog
shit.
I would never watch it.
Never
myself.
Fucking again. Never again.
Casey?
It was bad.
This is a movie that I watched. Look, Casey, we went into this not knowing it was going to be this bad.
And we were thoroughly disappointed.
I had a pretty good idea.
I was actually hoping it would at least be like kind of like the Art of Fighting movie where it was enjoyably trash.
That movie, no, that movie's just bad, too.
Yeah. Did SNK ever...
Hey there, Robert!
No, like, I mean, not.
No, like, I like the... I actually unironically like the Fatal Fury movies.
Anime Punchline Award
winners
are at least, like, dumb but hype. This is just dumb.
You know, this
yeah, I love watching Terry use the Senku Ken.
Ooh, Studio Comet!
Oh, I love them.
The
I wonder if they're around.
The live action
they probably don't exist
King of
anymore.
Fighters movie is so good with 40-year-old Terry Bogard, who wears the hat in one scene because he steals it from some random thug
and
Texas
wears a fucking
video.
Bubble vest.
I'm Kyo, Kyo Kusanagi. I'm completely white, but my father's Japanese.
I'm Yori. I'm kind of okay.
I'm a 40-year-old Asian man.
Alright, and Rugal was Darth Maul.
Yep.
Ruga! And he was dressed up as a hockey goalie.
I'm the new King of Fighters, Rugal!
Which is why he should never say anything ever again and just do the flip move.
Oh man, a music video!
I think that's exactly what's gonna happen.
Is it the same song?
It's just the gym.
Yep, it's
right?
Just scenes from the movie.
We can just go back now. DJ, I'm not
no,
listening
to my face innocently. Asking me,
it
you
is
like
the same
me?
Song, just with fucking.
But you're thinking of something else.
DJ, just go to dog.
Who you're thinking
DJ,
of?
Just go to dog.
Bye, everybody.
Fuck you. No. Play it for the stream. Play the
bye,
dog
everybody.
Again.